Just tell Spirit Source is on the search for food. Food getting harder to get. Ceratopsians are dangerous creatures. But there are some that are not dangerous to warn. He's found a swamp. There's a soon to be prey. But this one is having trouble. This aspirin source is much more successful. Stay very. Stay very sharp. There's prepare for a hunt. I'm still searching. He's honing in as soon as there are tops. He chases them. Ding, 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 ding. He homes in on one. He bites stone. A final blow. He feasts. Never seen a Ceratops survive. This is a Pandaceratops. They're very aggressive. What? They don't have the best of eyesight. Then he spots a Das, so he charges. He gets in a fierce fight. Doesn't kill him, nor should kill either. Another Das from the woods. They are all a pack. From the very injured. These Parasaurolophus must migrate. These two fight for Alpha. This one flees. And then, because he lives, he will become a female. They will stay there to spring and then migrate back. We've been traveling for 3 hours now and weren't really that close. And I haven't got much sleep. And I'll be gorging on all the food at the swamp. We have a pit stop for drink. We've been traveling for 5 hours. 5 hours without too much food, any food or water. Farther off is our big house shore. We must continue. We go alongside the lake. 1 hour later, we are very near. The stream is very, very low. This one died of old age. But this is the same dial that we saw about a week ago. I'm going to turn this around. And he hasn't eaten in 3 days. Paris Rolfus gets ready for an ambush. He is not close to the speed of a para, but for an ambush he might be able to take at least a bit. He waits for them like around the corner. His ambush. He hides behind the rock as he sees them coming. And he attacks! He attacks the female! He bites a lot of damage. He gets stuck! And it's a kill! And he trips over and gets viciously bit. We have a male as the only one surviving. The Das Brutosaurus comes. He enjoys his Parasaurolophus burger. As after an exhausting hunt of death, he must get some rest. Successful hunters like that start to come across. Metagoptrix is fishing, and he catches a fish and leaves. The alpha's the only one living. Moppy source is hunting. Well, he isn't really hunting, but he is a bit hungry. We could do with a maybe small snack. He's coming to the lake for a drink. Establishing that he's there. But a Camarasaurus is his main dish. So he decides for about hot dog. Mopisaurus was fast. So he goes in for a hit and out. So some of his work was his best strategy. But he dies hunting the Camarasaurus. There's lots of life. This guy is out hunting when he spots an alpha. The redwoods one to be exact. They square up. He lunges in for a charge. Now it's very annoying. The Albertosaurus doesn't take too much damage, but is bleeding a bit. He goes to the lake to clean his teeth. And who is Carnotaurus? He doesn't really want to fight. He gives a wee small bite. Carnotaurus doesn't have not much of a bite force. This is a young giraffe, a titan. No, this is a Carnotaurus. That'll land it for today. Bye-bye.